everyone, and welcome to Ambition Season 7. This season is a very special season for us because it will be released exactly 1 year from our first season. And it will also be a very special season. Played using Mumble Mod with positional audio. And the game mode this season is Wish Teams of Two, so everyone made a wish for players, and they were paired accordingly. And because we are playing with the mumble plugin, that means teams will solely be able to communicate by talking to each other out loud or through chat. Messaging will not be enabled. We will be playing on a 2,000 by 2,000 map, and everyone will start with 5 minutes of starter saturation. Nether will be on, but portal trapping and camping are not allowed. Strength potions are off, along with tier 2 pots. Golden heads will be on, healing 3 hearts each. Absorption will be off. Horses will not be allowed this season, but donkeys are allowed. And each episode will last 20 minutes long, PvP being enabled at the start of the second episode, Permaday at the start of episode 5, and Meetup will be called at the start of episode 6. And lastly, this season we have many new players joining us, including Mad Merrick, Alex O'Montoya, Beast of MC, Above Average, and 40 Pixel. And now here is Epic.
Where is Epic? Oh!
I hit the wrong button. Alright. So, the teams are King and Mad Merrick, Above Average and Undauntable, me and Sneeg, Kelt and Dando Sherba, Mr. King Raven and Joey King.
Oh my god! Hey, we're gonna wreck them! They all suck! They're all Brazilian! Yeah! Introduce last as a shit. You gotta say order corn when he comes around. Wait, what? Say order corn when he comes. Okay.
And 40, Bobster and Cack, Pokey and Plant, Miles and Kirby, Tommy and Mischievous.
Order corn.
Yes, sir. Alright. So.
Order creepers, no corn. Order creeper.
I wanna be on pink. My teammate sucks.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to Ambition Season 7. Bye, Happy. Wait, Happy, we should get some meetup coordinates. Let's see, we're at 0500. That'll be our meetup coordinates. So we could just say
I'm
that
in
chat.
Mode.
What?
I'm in the adventure mode.
Wait, really?
Season 7.
Let's go find the village and get some. Let's go find some wood tools.
We are the best recorded round.
Secret game mode. No, Happy. We gotta go find the village. This game mode is a team of two wish teams. God damn it, Happy.
God damn it.
Let's go get trees. Now we're in game mode 0.
Alright, hold on. Alright, well, we're fishing season 7 again.
This is a Wish Teams of 2, not adventure mode like we first thought.
We didn't start before, and I didn't take half a heart when we took when we were doing
No, you did. We did start. I recorded that all.
Welcome to Ambition Season 7!
We got the best PvE team, better than Tommy here.
Yep, best PvE.
I
I didn't fall down a hole while we were trying to fix adventure mode.
You were just running around and derping all over the place.
I was running around, which is a terrible plan. I didn't plan on like.
Hey, at least you got the title of first damage.
Oh man, I got all the records. Welcome to the
And now I just now I gotta get Iron Man and we're all good. So I'm gonna go AFK for about 5 episodes.
Alright, have fun. Good luck, have fun.
Yeah, I will. Like, I'll just pull Xanath and play some Osu.
Just go and play Osu.
There's some coal if you wanna grab it.
I downloaded a random Nils pack for this season. That's my texture pack.
I'm using Brick's texture pack.
The only reason that I downloaded this was because it had highlighted ores, as you can obviously see by this coal.
I have Brick's one because
I'm really hoping that
the painting
thing that I did in my test recording last night doesn't happen again. Which is that my voice gets completely and utterly drowned out.
Oh yeah, this was a fantastic start for us. Raven's second damage. Oh, found some iron under coal. I think he died again. I'll take his sticks though. Free stuff. I mean, I'm not gonna argue against it. Well, it looks like we will be the team to lose. Oh well. I don't expect to win. We're one of the worst teams out here. I mean, if we're fighting pink team or dark blue, we're just gonna get wrecked. Alright, I might be doing solo gum this season, oh well. That would be fine. Actually, that's actually pretty good. I mean, I use push to talk, so I don't have to say hi to, Hi, Dibz! Dibzcraft!
Hello!
Dibzcraft!
There's Kel and Miles here, guys.
Oh, good.
How's it going? My teammate keeps timing out. Now I have to go back to him to make sure he doesn't take more fall damage. Happy.
What?
Wait, there's so many apples dropping.
Oh, my God. So
So, Dibz and the two like, Dibz's team and Kelt's team are just east of us.
Which team?
Dibz's team and Kelt's team.
Wait, Dibz's team and which team?
Kelt's.
Oh, fantastic.
Kelt and Daniel Sherba, and then Chippy and Dibz.
Alright,
pretty
well,
much two teams that will easily GG 10 hard us.
I mean, yep, basically. Yeah, basically.
So I think we just head west, I guess?
We leave. That's what we do.
Yeah, I have 3 apples
I don't
already.
Care, which is we leave. Basically, I unplugged and plugged back in my
router.
Internetness. The modem, probably.
Yeah. I have like five. There's so many apples dropping.
I don't know if it's gonna change anything. I just hope I don't continue crashing.
I don't like how this many apples are dropping. We need to go away from the direction you're running, by the way.
I'm just making sure that you don't go too far. Did you go and say hello to either of the team as well?
Yeah. I said hi, and then I was like, I have to deal with my teammate so he doesn't take more fall damage. Okay, let's just try and stay alive for the nighttime.
Fine.
So glad he didn't fall again.
No, that hole is Hitler. Found a horse. Oh yeah, I forget
horses
they're
disabled.
I forget they still spawn. On it.
Don't fall down that ravine.
Fun. I love.
It's not even a ravine.
Shits out while I'm recording. That's great.
It's okay. Teams are slightly rigged because look at all the OP teams and then there's us.
We're heading in, yeah, exactly. We're heading in this direction because two of the best teams in the entire game.
Well, to us, because we suck.
Or right there. We don't want to get completely ten-hearted by a team because that wouldn't be fun.
Yeah, I'm used to it.
I mean, I doubt I'd be able to live to the second episode. What with between my leg and
just us being bad.
The obligatory joke of my FPS lag, which isn't actually happening. Fucking faggots.
That's happening to me, so you gave it to your teammate. Also, my internet, like, spikes. Like, you're not moving. I think he timed out again. Welcome to Ambition, everybody. This will be a fun game of going 100 blocks, waiting for the amount of time it goes to go, takes to go 100, yeah, whatever. And then... I mean, it could be worse off. We could be Tommy. Well, if I need to eat food, I will grab these seeds and start a wheat farm. And now it's nighttime, and we don't have food. Fantastic. This is fantastic. Hey look, he's back! And it's nighttime, and we're gonna die of starvation. Kirby, are you alive? Happy? Okay, it's turning nighttime when we have, like, no food.
It's becoming nighttime, and I have around 3 minutes of footage.
Hey, you know what you could do? Just add in... Okay, zombies are coming to attack us, so we might want to go caving. I don't have, like, any food.
Has it really already been 10 minutes?
Yeah.
Wow. Oh yeah, I can't imagine. Nutty Beast. That's gonna be a pretty good commentary.
Yeah, best commentary. Hey, you know, if you combine Mr. Kraft eating popcorn and then
Beast doesn't speak.
No. If you add Mr. Kraft eating popcorn and then Beast, then you have the best commentary.
Oh yeah, no. You gotta get Mr. Kraft and Beast.
We should probably dig down, or find food. Or both. Maybe we'll find a cow spawner underground.
I
My FPS is like tanked down, like it's really laggy. Did you go down? Oh yeah, you did go down this cave. Ah, 1 minute. I'm gonna change to the default resource pack. Maybe that will improve my frames.
I mean, I guess I am the only one with this issue. Yeah.
You do not want to know the horrors I just heard.
What happened?
I heard everyone speaking at once as soon as I changed the resource back.
No, I've had that too. Every time that I get disconnected, I get to have the glorious, I get the glorious everyone talks at the same time and gives you a headache.
I'll block this off of dirt.
That cave went nowhere. That's pretty cool, I guess.
That's alright. We don't have the best footage around. My FPS is
It's vacuum.
You know what? Screw it. I'm turning my chunks to 2. Nope, that didn't even... that didn't even fix my FPS. You know what I'll do? This fixed my FPS last time. I'm raising my chunks. There we go. My frames increased.
Your FPS decreased when you lowered your chunks?
Yeah.
How does that even logic?
It like now it's jumping between 20 and 27. It was jumping between 18 and 25.
Oh, Rex, easy scrub. I hear a cave somewhere.
To our right. Check entities, and it's this way.
Hey, sir. Did you get sugarcane or no?
No.
Oh, okay. That's fine.
Found it.
With the cave?
Mm-hmm. There's a skeleton, though, if you want to take care of it.
Why am I taking care of it?
I don't know. Because I told you to.
Bad at video games. There's 2 skeletons.
We're both bad at video games. Like, any game I play, I'm terrible at.
Not any game I play. I'm pretty good at some video games.
For me, it's like most games. Is there another skeleton?
I killed him. No, there's another one.
Yeah, we're gonna be dead soon.
And another one.
Internet lag, yay. I wanna just have us both die at the same time to like a creeper.
Oh. A lot of other things to take advantage of you. Just called everyone a loser.
That's sad. Maybe he's just trying to hide from his own instability of his life, in which he is one. How quickly do you think we're gonna die at this rate? You went down a quarter of your health in 12 minutes. Why are my frames so terrible? Like, I'm not even lagged. Like, nothing is going on but this. And I'm in 10 FPS.
I have mumble fraps and Minecraft open yet. My internet has died 4 times.
I have OBS, Mumble, and Minecraft open, and I'm getting 20 FPS.
I mean, FPS doesn't seem to be an issue, which is always nice.
I'm gonna mess around with my settings, because why not? This is totally quality footage.
Oh, yeah, right. I mean, we already have extremely good quality footage as a team. I mean, 10 out of 10. GG. I wasn't first death.
Wait, King died? He died and then left the game.
GG 99 Kong. I feel like he was just, he didn't want to keep going on with the whole lag issue that he was having, which is really annoying and sad. But I guess it happens, sadly. PvE ham, it's already got one kill. Miles is messing around.
So 1 minute.
So I think I'm alone right now. Just gonna continue collecting iron. Because, you know, we can give a team full iron if they don't have it. I guess.
Yeah, I don't know how to increase my FPS. I've tried every Optifine setting.
I'm bad. I've gone down like 3/4 of my health. 12 minutes of the game. Miles left half a heart. We're not the only ones that are bad at video games, apparently, though. Link's
weak. Yeah, I feel bad for Madmer. He has to be a solo.
Madmer? Oh, yeah, I know. I mean, yeah. I'm pretty sure King was lagging a lot. So.
That may be why we hear mobs are at Y54.
I mean, it's probably the service.
Okay, my frames are like absolute shit for some reason. Like, I have like no... See you guys next time.
The episode's gonna be kind of short for me, so I don't know.